Welcome back, everybody. Welcome back, everybody, to the most excellent of adventures.
That's right. At least for you right now, because you have been on a hot streak today.
You know, Mike, sometimes you just find your way after so long. I was lost. I didn't know I was lost, Mike.
I can tell you that other people can, but only you can truly find your way. And I think you found it.
Who would have thought?
Man, come on, what am I doing?
All right. Sorry, guys.
It's all right. This is an intermission. During an intermission.
Go take a leak. Get yourself some popcorn. Because this is going to be a boring match. Very one-sided. Yes. Oh! I see what you're going for there.
Thank you.
It's actually, this guy's not that bad.
He's playing, right?
He's probably just at his friend's house.
Yeah. Yeah, showing up about,
Oh, nice. That works?
Oh, yeah. That's the Kai combo.
The standing strong into the roundhouse?
Yeah, that he showed me like back in 08.
With Blanca. Wherever that guy is.
Yeah, wherever he is.
Probably losing at craps.
Oh, yeah. Gambled every time he did something with Fuerte, and now he's gambling all his real money away.
Oh! The crumple! Nice. Good. Wow, get the dizzy and everything. Look at you. You're so fancy.
Thank you.
Is Mike
Thank
Ross
you.
Back? Did Mike Ross
No, I can't pop off like that. I can't pop off on him.
Oh, that wasn't fair, I guess. All right, that's a good start.
We got one point. How can I pop off over a point? Man, I'm sorry. Well, it was a fun match. It got to warm up my fingers, warm up the hands a little bit, you know?
All right. I'll go get somebody good.
Okay, find somebody. Octopus on Fire is a Blanca player. Cursed memory.
I'll play the green bar guy.
Okay.
Oh, no, honestly, like, that pool would just body my shit. Like, it wouldn't even be...
Okay. Yeah,
that
yeah,
no.
Oh, no!
Ah!
You want me to take it? All right.
Not too excited.
You did. You got trigger happy, man. Bison? And you gave me a bison?
Mike, you're the best Blanca that I know. Oh, with the exception of that cheek. Oh. That was... God, I thought they were going to cancel this, dude.
Yeah. Well, we never really did get the approval to do another one, so we'll see.
See, it's a fair fight. It'll be fine.
It's not a fair fight. This matchup sucks.
That's okay. We won't hold it against you, Mike. You got nothing to lose.
People watch this to be entertained. In order for me to win this, I have to do nothing.
Nothing is more entertaining than winning, Mike.
You're right.
There you go. See, now you're playing Street Fighter.
I don't want to play Street Fighter for them. I don't want the guys watching to know that I actually know how to play this game.
There you go. Trades. Out of there. Look at this guy can't do... How did you get the combo on that? Nice. Oh, man. Are you trying to try EX Ball right there?
Nah. I tried to attack...
You're right, this is pretty boring.
This is bad, I told you. I cannot win this match if like I try to go on the offense.
Oh my god, no, come on, Mike.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, no, Mike.
Please do something stupid.
All right, there you go. Got him in the corner. EX Cycle, you can't even EX Cycle Crusher out. Oh, if only you would have up-balled. Oh, nice slide. He's gonna cycle, of course he would Cycle Crusher out. Just need a few more openings, Mike. I'm sorry I did this to you. If you lose, though, we won't hold it. We're just going to cut this out. Don't even worry. Wow. The combos on this
slide. Slide at me, please. No, you're not going to.
Just grind the clock. Just run the clock, dude. Whoa. Can you chip him? Or can't... Timer scan this dude. I like it.
Do you guys want me to win this match? I have to play Street Fighter.
I like it.
I actually know how to play, but can I be Mike Ross right now? Can I be Mike Ross? I'm going to be Mike Ross. Let's go.
You just ate a banana. You didn't see. That was his power up. You guys see Wolf on Wall Street, dude? That was your spinach.
No,
right there.
I didn't.
Oh, you didn't see it yet?
Nah.
Dude, that shit will inspire you.
I'm being Mike Ross right now, if you guys can tell.
Oh, oh. That's okay. You read that. He just didn't have a move to beat that. Maybe jump back roundhouse. That's fine. No problem.
Got him.
Up?
Yep.
Did you do it up? Oh my god. That you never see that. That's okay.
So I'll do it again. Oh, I thought he was going to jump back.
That's okay. That's a good read. Head to head.
There we go.
Head to head.
There we go. Blanca and Bison. I did it. I did it.
Two game win streak?
Yo, we are playing right now. I thought about it. I dug deep. I needed.
You needed some inspiration. Play-Doh legs.
Play-Doh legs to power me up and show me you're playing too dumb.
He commented on the dumbness of the way that you were playing.
And I had to remember it, that I am a Street Fighter player.
All right, I'm going to play this guy.
Okay.
I hope he doesn't get upset when we switch to Dalton.
Yeah, he will, because you know he wants to run back against Blanca. But now, it's two things going to happen. He wants to run back, or now he's counterpicking for Blanca, and he's going to go to Balrog.
Do you want to play him?
No. All
right. Got him.
Okay. I can't. You can't win again with Dalsim. You've had like three straight sessions of flukes, right? You're rolling up the sleeves.
I guess they were flukes. Maybe I should use the other. I don't even know the motion for the other ultra. You know, when I started playing Dalsim, there was no ultra.
There, yeah. There you go. I see we're having some matchup issues right here. Bison bullies you. You're aware of that now. Wow.
Ah, that's not the right button, Mike.
I didn't change your buttons, man.
What?
Nice. Ooh. Oh. How you feeling about this right now?
It's a bad match.
I seen Champ lose to plenty of Bisons. And by plenty, I just mean Big Marcus.
Ooh. Oh my gosh.
I'm sorry. Oh. This is not pretty.
Not what I wanted!
Yeah, you gotta try to win without using that super.
I know. Even though I'm not really doing anything.
Yeah.
Much, really.
Yeah.
Jump. Oh, I was kind of living on the edge right there.
Yeah, you are.
I'm not. Jump at me.
If you win this, I will be thoroughly convinced about your Dalsim.
I live to impress you, Mike.
This isn't a match that's really in your favor, man. Nice. Yeah. It's okay, that's fine. Oh no!
That is not where you want to be.
Yo! Oh my gosh, this is actually the crit. EX Fireball, Dash Forward, Jump, Medium Punch. You finish it off in style. Yo, does Gutex? I don't need to ask the question anymore.
Did you see that?
You have
a
Dulsum.
An A on defense and an A on offense?
You have a Dulsum.
What can I say, dude? I was trained by the best.
Not bad. I'm not playing him anymore. I'll just create. But if I create,
I don't think you understand how much time I've sat and picked the brains of the best Dulsum players specialists in the world.
And you combine them. So you're saying
I am the love child of Arturo Sanchez and Filipino Champ. They got together, man. It was not pretty.
And out came
my Dulsum, and he was like, ah! And then they had me.
So you're technically the greatest Dulsum player in the world now.
I mean, dude.
You come from good genes.
I have a good pedigree, man.
Yeah.
Good pedigree. Who would have thought, dude? I would have never thought.
Yeah. You guys want to see some Ryu? Did I show him any Ryu yet?
You know what? Last time I saw your Ryu, you were fighting against a Fei Long. Hey, this match is not in your favor.
Okay.
But I find it hard to believe that there's a better Dulsum player online right now than me.
Yeah, okay, all right. You know what? You might be right.
Never mind. I take that back.
Wow.
Dude, all you need is 10,000 points to get an A with this guy?
Uh-oh. You are now determined. You guys see the quest for A. Story of my life.
Is it different? Uh-oh. Oh, this guy's really good. But not as good as you, Mike. Oh, the cross-ups, that was so sick.
Oh, man.
Oh, what does he do? Oh, okay. Oh, yo, I am studying this guy. Oh, my God. Oh, I see. Oh, my God, just run up.
Yes.
Oh, God. Look at his face. That was good.
That was not good.
It's still an uphill battle for him. You just gotta keep doing what you're doing. Like, don't get impatient. Don't get impatient. Oh, the yoga tower, of course.
You haven't done it once.
Oh, that was so sick. Oh! No. Oh my God. You have to use your meter. You have to use it. Oh my God. Dude, what are you doing? All right, that's okay. I was convinced the entire round, but then you let him up.
Oh my God, Dulsum players and smashing of throws.
Oh, ooh. Oh, man, this guy is so slippery. Ooh, liquid sword. Oh man, the yoga tower. This is a really bad match. It's okay. You can do it.
Stop mashing throw. Jeez.
No.
Wrong one.
Not.
Got him.
There you go. All right. You can do it.
No, I can't.
All you need.
All right. I gotta get him done.
One opening. That was a little anticlimactic.
Oh, God. Of course, I hate these dolls.
Oh, my God.
And a lot of dolls in today, guys. I'm not even gonna try to mirror match him. There's no way.
I think I found out what I hate more than anything now. It's losing. I created, by the way.
Oh, okay, all right.
I hate losing. I don't want to feel this way anymore. I have to stop this.
You wanna? If he comes back, you wanna play him? You have to play. You have to use Hondo. You wanna play him? I'll play. Who are you gonna use?
I'll play whoever you want me to. Whoever you
I want you to play Hondo. Well, actually, that's kind of a bad match.
It is a horrible match.
All right, well, you know who he's going to play, so you play whoever. Play whoever. I want you to win, Mike. You got to win. Okay. Well, if you would have done that EX Tatsu with Ken, then that would have worked when you did that ultra.
Here's what.
Oh, he did it to us. He did it to us. It's not your day, Mike.
This is not my day. This has been one of the worst Street Fighter days I've had in a long time. And he's got 10K with him, too.
Dude, but he doesn't
have an A.
I wonder if that means he got to, like, 20K with
and then
balls
lost,
and then
right?
lost 10?
I don't know. Anyways.
All right.
I'm so angry right now.
It's okay.
I don't even want to play this guy.
I know. I want to play this guy. Ah.
I know you do.
There you go. Ooh! Nice. The cross-ups on this dude. Ah, see, this guy can't even combo. I think that was worth enough.
You are such a Street Fighter player. My goodness.
Mike, focus. There you go. There you go.
This guy is trash. He is just mashing with Dalsum. Now he's just dive kicking.
Ah.
He's still mashing throw. Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ.
Watch, here's the mashing theory.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Alright, good.
Don't even need to FADC that.
Of course, I have no problem waking up uppercut, I know it's gonna hit against you. You heard me do it. Alright, you get
credit for that.
Thank you.
Alright. Well, now what?
Well,
now it's 1-1, Mike.
Yeah, I don't want to play him anymore. I don't want to play him. I don't care if he comes back in the lobby, if he picks Sim, and if you accidentally picked Honda, then right, you have to play Honda. I'm not playing him anymore.
Right, this is what we're going to do. We're just going to not create.
Okay.
That way, I think that's, like, good retribution for him switching characters like that.
Okay.
Maybe it'll turn it into a green bar.
All right. See what happens.
What do you think, Mike?
I think it's going to be the laggiest match of your life. You've proven enough to me with Dalsum. It's only proving it to yourself now. I'm convinced you're the best Dalsum in the U.S. You have to be. You will be if you stick with them because of all the information and the pedigree which you come from.
Thank you, Mike. Ooh. Now this is a difficult.
Every time he balls you, just fierce punch.
You're not taking any of your balls, Blanca.
Yeah. He's gonna try to give them to you.
Send me a message.
And he's gonna try to slide, obviously. Well, we'll see. I gotta gauge it. Be very scared if he starts the match off with just building meter with a
roly poly. Look at that.
You see those points?
Look at my points, Mike.
You're right.
That's a lot of wins
You're
for
right.
today.
You're right.
All right, this is what we're going to do. We're gonna walk forward.
Okay.
Ah, that's not the right button. Jump.
Really?
Oh!
How did you... wait, Blanca? Okay, that was good on his part. Oh, you're going to get gimmicked. You are getting gimmicked.
Whoa! That's not... I'm still... My ex... Oh, this guy's got something to say.
GG, my crossing. Stop being nice!
Smiley face.
I'm angry.
Ah! Just give me a second.
It's getting sunny fierce.
Oh.
Nice. Oh.
What? Ooh.
My gosh, this one was smash electricity. Oh, you're good. Yeah, I don't know what he was doing. Yeah, you're praying right there in here. Wow.
Let me make it through this one.
Oh, man.
Oh, God. I still feel like I should have beat him.
I'll give you a run back if you can
all
find
right,
him.
All right.
That's only fair. Like you gave me one. Give you.
I still feel like I could beat him.
Okay.
I'm not convinced.
I know you should have won, and you know why you lost.
The anti-airs just were not on point. Yeah. My I still don't really know the buttons.
Yeah. He took him and ran. He took him and ran.
Not now, Kaneda.
I can't play Kaneda online. You know we played the other day?
Yeah.
When I was at Hung's house, actually. He beat me 5-0 with his Akuma versus my Honda. But he couldn't beat my Sagat once. He took him and ran, Ryan. That's it. He took the points. I will play against Roscoe. Is that right? All right, Roscoe. Let's go. Let's keep it classy.
Is it time for that dance?
It is. You know what? Just for old time.
Oh. Well, hey, Dan is a Muay Thai somewhat master.
Yes.
You showed me.
Oh, yeah. Evidence. Dude, that guide, the full breakdown that he mastered Muay Thai.
Yeah, there was this article on.
I don't remember where it was. I just remember Lando, yeah. L2P, tweeted it.
Yeah.
Saying.
And it was a big. It was,
I think it was on SRK.
Yeah, it might have been on SRK. There was. It basically compared Dan's hitboxes to some of the other Muay Thai fighters in the game.
Yeah.
such as Sagat and Adon, showing, proving conclusively that Dan is not, is actually much better at Muay Thai than Shotokan Karate, and about all his best moves are actually like that one, are, you know, from his Muay Thai training. And when you play him like that, he's actually a lot better.
God, I hate this
game. But, you know, you are fighting...
I hate this game. Why do I play it? Why do I play it? Why do I play this game? I got outplayed right there? Why was I not using Cammy? Why didn't I pick Cammy?
Do you mirror match him?
Of course I'll beat him in a mirror match.
Get him a mirror match? Hmm. All right, we're gonna cut this. Okay, there you go. All right, bring it back, Mike. Uppercut. Yes. Yes.
And he got the throw off. And he got the throw off. No, it's not what I wanted.
It's okay. I was pretty good. It's pretty good. All right. Well, we're gonna take a break. We're gonna recollect our thoughts. You got a new taunt for Dan now, so you can use that for next time. A new icon has been added to our status. We're gonna take a break.
I can't take this much losing.
This has been a lot of losing.
This is the most amount of losing I've ever done.
I don't know if you've ever seen you lose this much.
I haven't.
Well, I think we're gonna have to hold our losses and kind of rethink our lives a little bit. So we're gonna go back to the drawing board, and when we come back, nothing but wins, okay?
Without me using Honda.
Yeah, I'll just stick to Dalsum. You play all these characters.
I need to see your Gouken at least once.
Okay, all right. I'll come back with some Gouken.
I think
Dalsum addicting.
I know what it is. Addiction. I know what I'm gonna do when we come back.
What are you gonna do, Mike?
I, Mike Ross,
Solemnly swear
to never try to play this game smart again as long as I live.
Intelligence is not rewarded in this game, Mike.
Not anymore. It's not like it was in the glory days. The Ed Ma era.
Ed Ma was a smart dude. Rest his soul.
God rest his soul. All right, guys. We'll see you next time. Nothing but wins.